That is such a beautiful day. Look at this. Today's gonna be a damn busy day for me, so I'm not gonna have time to go to the gym. So later on, you guys are gonna join me for a home workout. And look at this beast, beautiful beast. I'm just gonna do some pull-ups now, just to wake up. Can't get over what a beautiful day it is. Ugh, fuck. That's good. Now, breakfast. More sound. More whisper. What about watching? Just kidding. I don't actually eat breakfast. I only eat that after 12 because I do intermittent fasting. So I'm gonna stick this into the fridge so I can have some overnight oats when I have my lunch. Listen to these damn dogs. All day I have to listen to that. All day. Today I'm going to the license department to get a new driver's license because I was a naughty boy and I lost mine. Dumbass. So that's gonna take a couple of hours and that's why I'm not going to have any time to go to the gym today, because I've got too much work to do. So stay tuned so you can see my home workout. Thanks, Max Tuning, for that one.
A thunderbolt shaving retribution where you plead with gods and devils and creatures in between to push the power through and set you free from filth and blasphemy. From everything you never wanted to feel or see to set you free. So you could brush your teeth, comb your hair, maybe. Or maybe not. You ran in fury, so excited. And running and running into the night.
No gym today, so sad panda. But I am gonna eat first and then go through to the license department. Well, actually first to the mall to get some ID photos taken and then through to the license department so I can go and be street legal again. License sorted. Ah, yes. So now I'm just gonna do some work and have some food and then work out time. Always warm up. Always.
Shame and retribution where you plead with gods, with devils, with the creatures in between to push the power key and set you free from filth and blasphemy. From everything you never wanted to feel or see to set you free so you can brush your teeth and comb your hair, maybe.
Alright, 6 chin-ups, 30 second wall sit, 12 dips, 8 squats, 6 pull-ups, 6 leg raises, and 8 deep jump push-ups. Short break and then back to it. Guys, I hope you got something out of that, or you learned something, or you could follow along with me. I know it's not the best, I know it's not the best quality. This is all very new to me, and I hope it's not too dark in here. But I'm gonna get better and get better equipment, so hopefully this will get better as time goes along. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna edit this video and see if we can actually use it. If you thought this video was helpful or you enjoyed it one little bit, please help. Don't help. Like, subscribe. That helps me. Bye.